And we are playing Vampire Hello and Escape by Games to Escape. Let's start. So let's check different corners to get items. Here's the stick. Next, we can see a flex pointing down, up, down, 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 up, down, and down. Okay, we've got one more eye. Now we can put both eyes here. Then here we can see the word blood, and let's type it in this place: B L O O D. And we've got one more eye. Next, here's the cat to take, and also let's look at these colored candies: pink, yellow, and teal. Pink, yellow, and teal. So we've got a chocolate cookie. Next, we can put three eyes here to get one more candy, and here you can see four faces for the pumpkins. So let's add the same faces here: 1, 2, 3, and 4. And we've got another candy. Next, let's make this picture. Like that, and we've got a blue candy. Go into the next screen. Here we have to place the items that we already have. Checking various places. And next, so here's one more cookie. And here we are to enter four digits, and the hint are the scratches on the wall, so we don't need to look at this set, but just the standing alone scratches. So here we can see 4, 1, 3, and 2, 4, 1, 3, and 2, and we've got the third candy, orange candy. Now we have the second stick candy. We'll go here, get this chocolate, and one more chocolate we need to get somewhere else. Here it is. Okay, now let's put them here, get the gem, and open the door to go to the next room. And also here we can see five icons, and the same icons we need to select here. So we have pumpkin, skull, hand, pumpkin, and the ghost. Okay, we have the cat. Another cat is here, and one more cat is also in the grave. So let's solve this puzzle. So here we can see pair of digits and the operation between them. So 2 multiplied by 3 is 6. Then 3 plus 4 is 7. 4 plus 5 is 9. And 5 multiplied by 1 is 5. Okay, so we have a star. And also let's look at these windows, colored windows, and paint the same colors as these circles here: pink, blue, yellow, and red. So we've got the potion. What else do we have? We have cats. 1, 2, 3, and stars, and the fourth cat is here. So we have star, and one more star is here. Now let's set them on their places. Get the square candy. One more square candy is here, and we have a place to put all of them. And then get the blue candy. Both go here to get the second potion. Then get the key and escape. So if this video helped you, please put likes, subscribe, and bye.